What is up, guys? My name is Clay Wong and we are back with another video for you guys. Today we've got something really, really special. We're at my good friend Ricky's beautiful DC2R. It is in pristine condition inside and out. You really have to see this car in person to appreciate how good this car really looks. We have to be really careful. We're in some private property right now just to take some beauty shots of this DC2R. There are so many cars here. We've literally had to jump out onto the bitumen to make way for people to get through. The lengths we have to go through to make videos for you guys. So Ricky purchased this beautiful car in 2017. He's owned it ever since then and he's done a lot of maintenance modifications to make this car perform as good as it goes.
Wait, this is really wet, bro. Wait, don't kill me.
Thank God this car doesn't oversteer.
Yeah.
Okay, I just lost a bit of traction already. Yep, this is really hairy. We gotta be really careful driving this thing. The terrain isn't that good, so at any moment we can lose traction. I think Ricky's a little bit scared, but he doesn't really know that I'm actually way more scared than him. There are actually kangaroo signs here as well. So who knows what will happen out here. But I'm really hoping that no kangaroo jumps out, because they are literally my worst nightmare. Built for the road with the capacity to go on the track at any time. So we are here in Warrandyte, pretty much the jungle in the middle of nowhere, driving through these twisties. As you can see, and as you can probably hear as well, the rain is bucketing down. I can't even see 20 meters past me, but this car handles amazingly, even in this weather and terrain. It's bumpy. The car is set on some Silver Max coilover suspension, running 12k at the front, 6k in the back. It's beautifully set up on TE37s in bronze, my absolute favorite colorway and wheels ever. And wrapped on those wheels are 808Rs, best tires you can buy for a pretty much track car, road car, because they are good in the wet, they're good in the dry, they're just great overall tires to have. God, that B series engine, so good. We are literally terrorizing the streets here. Ricky's fitted this car with all genuine parts. Really stand out from all the other DC2s in Melbourne. He's got this long spoon shifter, a six spoon splitter up the front. He's got this awesome Nardi steering wheel, which really brings the action closer to you. It's literally like 6 inches away from my face. Oh, heel and towing in this car is so easy. This is sick. Finally found some open roads. We're still gonna take it really carefully.
Pretty curvy here. Yeah.
Alright. It is swirly. Really testing me here. Oh man. This is so much fun, dude. You don't have to go all out in this car to enjoy it. You can go at about pretty much speed limit, legal speed, You're just gonna have a lot of fun in this car. I think that's what I truly love about Hondas. You don't have to wring its neck all the time if you don't want to, because down low in the rev range, it's still really enjoyable. And you don't need to be driving recklessly, getting speeding tickets to have fun in these cars. And that's what's truly great about Honda. And I think all of us Honda owners out there, Ricky and I included, that's what we love about our cars. And if you want to go all out and go to VTEC and enjoy that synonymous roar of that VTEC engine. Okay, it is so sketchy in the wet. We gotta be really careful here. The brakes are stopping super well. But yeah, this weather is set out to kill me.
We'll spin for days.
We'll spin for days, literally. So you can imagine with the K20 in here, you're gonna get nowhere. You guys may think 120 kilowatts in the wheels is actually little, but in a car that weighs next to nothing, it's a whole lot of power. Having done all the bolt-on mods already, Ricky has extracted every single bit of power out of this engine, and honestly, you can't do much more, and the next upgrade you'd have to do to extract more power is to literally case swap it. This DC2R has air conditioning, it's got demisters that actually work, it's got heating, it's got everything that you need, and it's got a really practical boot. Like, this car is a hatchback, and dailying this car is a piece of cake. These seats are so comfortable, they hug you in the seats so well. SR3s are one of my favorite seats, and I've been looking for a set to actually put into my EG, but they cost so much to buy even one seat. I think to buy a pair, you're probably looking at about 1.5 for a really good set. But in most cases, all the SR3s are in horrible condition. You need to clean and scrub them for days to get them looking as good as Ricky's pair, really.
You don't mind, it's actually SR4?
Compared to these SR4s in Ricky's car, I mean. In recent times, the DC2R has gone up so much in value. And now, to get a clean example like this, you're probably looking at paying about $18,000, more or less that range. It's crazy. I think I picked up mine for like 10K, and I sold mine for 14K, pretty much at its peak back then. But clearly now, the peak is through the roof. These cars are truly being appreciated now. And I think it's about time, because these things are so sick. They're so iconic, and they truly represent the 90s. Like, this was the pinnacle of Honda Motorsport back in the day. And it's a shame that they don't make cars like these anymore. He's gonna be bringing this car to Black Label. So if you guys get a chance to see his beautiful car, definitely check it out, inside and out. Eating the bump so well. It's still composed despite it being so bumpy on this road. Oh man, this is sick, man. Oh shit! So sketchy! Some traffic again. Oh man. I mean, I'm kind of thankful it's cold, because I would be sweating up a storm in this thing. I'm really hoping this rain just stops, because I want to drive this car a little bit harder. Sketchy as, so sketchy in this weather, but you gotta do what you gotta do. If you're given the opportunity to drive a car as sick as this, you have to do it. Well, that concludes the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching this crazy video about Ricky's JDM DC2R. I had so much fun reviewing it. Honestly, it brings back so many memories, and this car truly has a soft spot in my heart. Let me just turn off this thing for a second.
Thanks, man.
No worries, man.
Your car's been absolutely sick. If you enjoyed Ricky's JDM DC tour, please leave a like in the comments below. Tell me what you liked about Ricky's car. And I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe as well, because I got some killer content coming and you don't want to miss it. Take care, guys. Cheers.
Looks like we've reached the end of the road, man.
Yeah. Which way should we go?
Nice, man. We made it.
Tell me now where we are.
Yeah. We're in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah,
private property at Clifford Park.